Runners are getting ready this morning for the 42nd Youngstown Peace Race. 27 First News reporter Dan Marcel is live at the race this morning. Good morning, Dan. What can you tell us?
Well, good morning, Abby. Yeah, it's been an absolutely beautiful morning. About an hour ago, I was telling Alex that it was very, very cold out here. I have since ditched the earmuffs, ditched the gloves, and the coat as well. I will prefer the three-piece for a while. But as you can see, we're live here in downtown Youngstown on the corner of Market and Federal. And this is where the finish line and all of the activities are taking place. People are registering all over right now. They're getting ready for the race. They start in about an hour and a half. We've got a 10K. A 2 mile and a 400 meter fun run race for the kids or myself if they decide to let me start running. Joining me right now, Mr. Sorrentino, is Mark Sorrentino, if you want to come in to the shot. Thank you so much for joining us. Can you tell us a little bit about what this race means?
The race has history. It's our 42nd year for running the Peace Race. We are focused on generating money that can be donated to local charities. All the money stays in the Mahoning Valley. Local charities such as, and this won't be all of them because I just can't rattle them off, the Rescue Mission, the Beatitude House, Akron Children's Hospital. Those are three of them, but there's many more. And we spread the money around. Fairhaven School of Niles, we spread the money around. And we like to keep this history going, and we want to bring people in from all over that can run through the gorgeous Mill Creek Park, especially this time of year when many people would say it's the prettiest of all. So it's a competition that brings in world-class runners as well as local walkers. We even have a race walk this year for the people who are into race walking, which is very hard to find. There's not many race walks, so we actually have awards for race walks, and we do prize money for the elite runners or anybody who places in their age group in first place. So it's a worthwhile race. You're generating cash that stays right here in the valley. You're competing in a traditional race. I mean, 42nd years, that puts us with tied for the longest race or the longest history of a race in the Mahoning Valley compared to all the other ones. So we've been at it for a long time.
Definitely some history here. Well, I appreciate your time. Thank you so much for joining us. Races start in about an hour and a half. They'll get started. We've got a 10K, a 2 mile, and that 400 meter fun run for the kids. It's all happening right here in downtown Youngstown on Market and Federal. For now, we'll send it back to Abby, but I am Dan Marcel, live in downtown Youngstown, WKBN 27 First News.